Finally got you speechless. You know, people are always saying if you love something, you have to learn to let it go. I thought that was such bullshit. Until I watched you almost die.
In that moment, Stella, nothing mattered to me. Except you. I'm sorry. I don't want to go.
All I want is to be with you. I can't. I need you to be safe. From me.
I don't know what comes next.
But I don't regret any of this.
Could you close your eyes?
I just don't know if I can walk away if you're still looking at me. Please.
Broke.